Hello, everyone. Today is Tuesday, March 14th, 2017. Yeah. I almost forgot the date around here. And Jamie's making her return. Welcome back, Jamie. You're back from vacation.
Yes.
It's been a while since you've been here. Mm-hmm. How was your vacation?
Fun. I'm just so tired.
Really? So, I bet. Yeah. I bet you are.
Yeah.
Now, you went to Disney World, right?
Yep. My whole family, my sister, her husband, her kids, my dad.
Wow. Whole family
my
trip.
My family.
Now, you drove, right?
We drove, but my sister and brother-in-law and their kids flew. My Aunt Rosie, they flew.
Okay, they flew
and
down.
Me, Matt, the four kids.
Wow.
And my father drove my van.
Whoa. Drove your van.
Yeah.
Wow, Hurricane Matthew was in there?
Mm-hmm. The kids were fantastic, I have to say.
Really?
They were so good. And we stopped on the way down.
Yeah, it's a long ride, right?
Yeah. And we stopped on the way down. We spent the night at a nice hotel in, it was like
right
close to Georgia.
Did you get lost anywhere?
No, we actually didn't.
Dave didn't get lost?
No.
Wow.
He bought one of those Tom things. So I kept telling him we had
the
GPS on
phone,
but he had to go out and buy a
Tom. He got his own GPS.
Yeah.
Well, he wanted to make sure he knew where he was going.
Oh, yeah. And we got there. We got to Disney. Well, we didn't stay at Disney the first week. We went to another hotel. And then we got there at like 3 o'clock the next day. So it was nice.
Wow.
Yeah. The kids were absolutely fantastic. It could have gone a lot worse.
Wow. That's good. Yeah. That's
we watched a lot of movies.
In the car?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And how was Disney World? You know, was there a lot of people down there?
It was actually a little busy, but
really?
I mean, we managed.
Okay.
We did a park, and we did parks almost every day, but we also took breaks.
Wow.
So we stayed at the pool.
I can't imagine your father interacting with Mickey Mouse
we shared a room with my father in Disney World.
Oh,
so he shared a room with Matt and I and the kids.
Oh,
it was a
goodness.
Suite.
Yes.
And he actually, him and Matthew and Sloan were like in the one part of the suite, and then Matt and the twins and I had the bedroom.
Okay.
And there was a lot of restless sleeping there.
Matthew
said that my father snored too much.
Oh,
and
my.
And my father said that all he heard was crinkling water bottles all night long because the kids drank. In the morning, my father was MIA. He'd get out.
Really?
He was
out
by 7.
They'll get his coffee. And
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm
it was.
Sure.
He spent a lot of time in the smoking section.
Really? Wow.
So much so that Matthew was like, pop in the smoking section.
Oh,
again?
My goodness. We're going to have to have a little segment here just about your father here on Live with Matt.
Yeah, everybody knew him. They knew him.
Wow, yeah, I'm sure. He makes friends with everybody fast.
Yeah.
You know,
oh,
that's
yeah.
how it works.
Yeah, we didn't see much of him on the days we were
now, he was on a scooter, wasn't he?
Yes. My poor dad, we like nearly. Like, we did him in with
was
this
it
show.
A moped? I
no,
can't
it's
not
a moped. It's the.
I know,
no,
he wants to borrow my moped all the time.
It's like a seat. And it's,
okay.
You know? I mean, I guess it kind of looks like a scooter. I mean, it kind of looks like a moped, but it's not.
It's not. It's just a motorized wheelchair.
The last day he rented one, he was exhausted.
Wow. Okay.
He didn't need one, but he...
Yeah, he just wanted it, right. Well, we mentioned that the hurricane was making his return, because this week we're actually going roller skating. We're continuing our challenges here. Last week we went up to Hunter Mountain, people saw.
Yeah.
And we had some of the kids of Live with Matt. We had Rogan Byrne, Gavin Neer.
Nolan.
You know, Nolan, the brother, right?
Stevie
and
Tristan.
Stevie and Tristan, yep.
Yep.
We had our junior vloggers, Kaylee, Lauren, and Emma were with us as well. And they actually were taking care of your daughter, Sloane, most of the time.
I mean,
she went down the hill once, right?
I don't think it was the hill. She didn't like the magic carpet.
The magic,
she saw Matthew take me out in the magic carpet.
So now, do we have a video of that?
Yes, but you didn't add it.
No, well, I didn't have it. I didn't have the video.
I sent it to you.
Well, I didn't find it. But we have the clip, right?
Oh, good.
So let's go look at it in a moment. We'll go to that. But yes, we did go up to Hunter Mountain last week. We had a good time. Little incidents on the magic carpet, even with the other kids.
I think it's just, it's like an escalator, so it's hard for them to get used to
that. Well, right. You have to go on there, and once you, you know, and I've kicked the snow tube a few times and knocked some of the kids over. But anyway, we did that, and we had the GoPro, so our viewers got a first-hand experience going down the Hunter Mountain Hill. So really, it was a nice little clip there, I thought.
And it wasn't too cold that night either.
It wasn't.
I'm
no,
freezing
no.
today, by the way.
Well, the weather, I mean, I'm, you know, supposed to be tonight, and, you know, we're really going to get hammered here, I think. I don't like to talk about the weather here on Live with Matt, but,
I want the
you know,
sun.
I know, soon.
I was in 80 degrees
I know,
all
soon,
last week.
Soon. I missed the sun as well.
Yeah.
Now, this week we're going roller skating, Jamie. Mm-hmm. And the roller skating that we're going to do, we went to the Purling Roller Rink. Mm-hmm. And the Purling Roller Rink, we had some incidents at the Purling Roller Rink. Now, the first one, you know, I was going around. First of all, I haven't been on roller skates in probably 25 years. You know, just like the ice skating that we did. I haven't done that in ages. So we went on the roller skates. I'm going around. I was a little nervous because I didn't want to fall, you know. And all these kids.
We had a lot of kids with us.
You had a lot of kids.
I always have a lot of kids with us.
And there was a lot of peep kids there. And they're, you know, they're going so fast. You know, I'm trying to go easy. I got ones coming up from this end. Then they're coming from this end. I can't stop. You know, and everybody's cutting in front of us. So the one point, you know, I just skated and, you know, rolled over to the side. Well, I thought I was holding on to, you know, a little bar that was over there. Yeah. I didn't realize it was the heath. And I put my hand on this.
Right, I put my hand on this
pipe and I'm like, oh my God. You know, my whole hand was burnt. You know, here I'm trying to stop myself holding on, and that's what happened. And of course, everybody's laughing at me. You know, but it really was an incident. But these kids, you know, I just couldn't get over how fast they went. So we're going to share that with everybody here later on. And, you know, we'll go through and share that with people.
It was a fun night.
Yeah, it was a fun night.
I haven't been back since then.
You haven't? Wow.
No, we've been so busy.
I don't think Matt will be back, but...
Oh, you'll go back.
I don't know about that. That once was enough for Matt. Maybe next year we'll go again. I don't know. I'm not going back anymore. I had a busy week, though, this week. A lot of meetings and things went on. But I also wanted to share Friday afternoon. I went with Legislator Lawrence out of Cairo, and he invited me to have a meeting with the owner of the Hearthstone Care adult daycare.
That's out by me.
Facility. Yes, yes, it's actually right off where off of 32. You can go right at Story's Farms there, and you know, go right down the line just a little bit, and it's right there. They have a lot of good things happening. Transportation. You know, they're providing transportation for the seniors to get to these places. Mm-hmm. You can go to the website hscatskillcare.com. For all their programs and things. And that's what we, you know, Legislator Lawrence and I went to try to, you know, get the word out a little bit more and to see what we could do for the nice residents of Greene County. Yeah. And also, we've got a couple things coming up. The class of 2019 is having a dinner and show fundraiser on March 31st, 2017. And it's actually going to be in conjunction with the Catskill High School Musical, which is coming up on March 31st. Mm-hmm. We're actually going to be taking the show to the musical.
I know, I can't wait.
Yes.
I'm going.
And you're going to go to the show and
see it? Yeah, I'm going
to
take the kids.
Yeah, it's The Little Mermaid. Mm-hmm. And we're going to give people a preview of the set and talk to the director and so forth.
Nice.
About it and, you know, what went into the making of it. And we'll share that with everybody on here. You want to see this magic carpet from Hunter Mountain, right? It's, you want to go to these clips?
Let's do it.
All right, you have this. You took this video footage, so it's a little amateur footage here from Hunter Mountain. Let's go to it.
You gonna get on this thing this time?
Yeah.
Here. Get in it, and I'll push you on it with my foot. Perfect. That was better. Much better that time, right?
Right.
Well, we handled it, Matthew. Turn around. Look at me. How did you like it?
Good.
What did you think?
But terrifying.
It was, look at me, it was terrifying.
A little bit. We're not even halfway there.
Look at me.
What?
Look at mommy.
What?
Did you think it was fun? Oh, whoa, Luke, what's going on?
So those were some funny clips. Thank you, Jamie, for sharing those with us. Now let's get to it. Your favorite part of the show, community news. All right, here we are. We've got our community news. Let's go, Jamie. You're on.
Columbia County VFW Post 1314 will meet at 7 p.m. March 15th at the Post 544 Union Street, Hudson. Mm-hmm. Nomination of officers for the 2017-2018 year will be made. Veterans interested in becoming a member of the Post need to bring a copy of their DD-214 if interested in renting the hall. Call Randy at 518-858-9212.
Very good. Wyndham Ashland Jewett Drama Club presents Beauty and the Beast March 16th through March 19th at Wyndham Ashland Jewett, 5411 Route 23 in Wyndham. A free senior citizen dinner and performance will be at the 6 p.m. March 16th. Performances will be held at 7 p.m. March 17th and 18th and 1 p.m. on March 19th. Adults are $10. Students and seniors Friday through Sunday are $5. Admission is free for the March 16th senior dinner and performance.
The Coxsackie Athens High School Drama Club performs The Addams Family, a new musical comedy at 7 p.m. March 17th and 2 and 7 p.m. Wow. March 18th in the high school auditorium.
It's the season.
24 Sunset Boulevard, Coxsackie. General admission, $10. Students and seniors, $6. Tickets available at the door.
And the Hunter Tannersville Middle School High School presents Disney's The Lion King Jr. March 17th through March 19th at the Orpheum Performing Arts, 6050 Main Street in Tannersville. The musical is based on the Broadway production and the animated feature film, produced and directed by Shannon Hoyt. Performances will be 7:30 p.m. March 17th, 2 and 7:30 March 18th, and 2 p.m. March 19th. Advance tickets available by calling 598-5400, extension 1002. Reserve seating $12, general seating $10. Tickets will be available at the door.
The Catskill Elks Lodge, 1341 45 North Jefferson Ave, Catskill, will serve a corned beef dinner 2 to 6 p.m. March 19th at the lodge. Mm-hmm. The menu includes corned beef, cabbage, potatoes, and carrots, Irish soda bread, and desserts. The cost is $13 to eat and $13.50 for takeout.
Very good. So there's our community. All right, so now let's get to it. We're going to go roller skating, Jamie. You ready for this? Here we go.
Down here at the Aero Curling Roller Rink. And we're going to get ready to go around, learn how to roller skate. We got Jamie, we got Laura and Emma, we got Hurricane Matthew, we got Heather with us. So we're ready. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen?
Knocking on
accident the roller skating. You know, at the end there, one of these kids, I don't know which out of the 15 of these kids released some air. I couldn't breathe.
I haven't laughed so hard.
It was bad.
The best was Matthew going, I can't take it anymore. He jets.
Yes. So, all right, let's go to it. We've got a special community spotlight. Tatiana Gjergji is here with us. So let's go to it. All right, here we are with a special community spotlight this week on Live with Matt. Joining us, Tatiana Gjergji. Welcome, Tatiana. It's nice to have you here in the Live with Matt studios joining us. You're here not with your restaurant. Now, your mother and father own Tatiana's restaurant, right?
Yes.
Now, named after you, correct?
Only child.
Only child. Okay, but tell our audience, you know, you're not there too often anymore, right?
No, I stepped back.
Okay.
You know, the whole restaurant idea was basically my family's business.
Right,
so
right.
I helped them as much as I could, especially being an only child. And I've been working there since I was 10.
Okay.
So
you're actually here doing, besides the restaurant.
Yes.
You've started something, and we shared it on our Live with Matt Facebook page, the Noteworthy Resources of Albany.
Yes.
But it's really for anyone in the capital region. It's not just of Albany. So tell us how you got started with this.
I worked at a special ed classroom. It was more of a behavior classroom, and every time that I would go work at the restaurant on the weekends, a lot of parents and customers kept asking me questions like, "What should I do? Like, when my son's like this or my granddaughter's like this?" So I just gave them advice on, like, not clinical advice, but more behavior based, and I felt like there was such a need for community resource where people can come and get the help that they need and support.
So this is almost like sharing some resources with families, parents, etc.
Yes.
Okay. And on special needs, or what's some of the topics?
That was the first topic that I had in mind. I feel like a lot of people have questions about mental health in general, meaning, like, you know, everyone goes to get their car change,
their oil change,
get it fixed.
Right.
But who goes to a psychologist and talks it out and gets to know, like, what they're feeling? Do they experience any trauma? Just having that, just to stop the stigma with mental health. So.
Okay, great, good.
Now, you have a mental health happy hour coming up on the first Wednesday of each month, starting in April.
Yes.
What is that about?
So, at Noteworthy Resources of Albany's Facebook, I made a poll asking people who followed my account, like, hey, what would you guys love to attend as a support group?
Mm-hmm.
And I had all of these topics, and mental health was one.
Huge topic.
Yeah, very broad, so people can ask questions about anxiety or depression or PTSD or autism. So just getting that support that they need for that. And then I also had an idea of just parenting. So people want to get ideas about parenting and, like, what programs to do. And then I also wanted to make it fun. It's not all about mental health.
Yeah.
So I want maybe, like, people who want to do, like, a craft night once a week, they can come to the support group and we'll do different crafts
stuff. So this is going to be on the first Wednesday of the month, starting on April 5th, so in a couple weeks, the Addictions Care Center of Albany's Community Ed Building. Now, that's where you're working, correct?
Yes.
So it's right in that building, 90 McCarty Avenue in Albany, 5:30 to 7. So that's a good time. You know, people get out there, and it looks like you're going to do some good things, you know. And it's open up to teens and adults, did I
guess?
Yes. Okay.
Yes. So anyone can come in and connect with other people, network, experience a sense of belonging in the community, so they feel like they're not alone.
Right.
Basically stop the stigma of mental illness.
Absolutely. So just another avenue for, you know, our audience here to reach out to. And, you know, your Facebook page is great. You know, I've shared some of those things on the Live with Matt page. I've shared actually some of it on my legislator page as well. So, you know, getting the message out there for the community, and I think it's great to have you here this week and that you're sharing that with us. So thank you, Tatiana, for being here.
Thank you.
With this important message. Now, how can people get in contact with you before we wrap up here?
They could go to my website, nwralbany.org.
Okay, so we'll put that right there on the screen for everyone.
Or give me a call, 518-225-2388 with any questions or concerns.
And we'll share your Facebook page as well.
Yes. Yes, excellent. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Nice to see you. Nice we'll see you at the restaurant one of these days.
Yes.
We're coming there, too. All right. Awesome. Good. Great.
I wanted to thank Tatiana for being here this week. And, you know, we enjoyed having her here. And it's a lot of good information to share for our audience. Now, it's also today, March 14th, is a special day here. It's your daughter's
Sloan's birthday.
Happy birthday, Sloan. She's you should have come here.
She's six today.
She's six. Wow. Mm-hmm. I see her all the time in the hallway. So we wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Sloan. We're going to sing. You ready?
Okay,
go ahead, Jamie.
You're going to sing with me.
Oh, sure. Come on. Ready? Let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sloan. Happy birthday to you.
Love you, baby girl.
There you go. And I'm sure we're going to see her again soon. So have a good week, everyone. We'll see you next week.
Happy birthday, Mickey Mousey. Happy birthday to you.